Hi, today the book we are going to read is Moose on the Loose, written by Kathy Jo Vaughan. Let's check. Here is the boy and its pet, and they're chasing the moose. What would you do with a moose on the loose? Would you chase him or race him or stand up to face him? What would you do with a moose on the loose? What would you do with a moose in your yard? Would you ask for a ride or invite him to slide? What would you do with a moose in your yard? What if that moose came to live in your house? Would you read him a book? Would you teach him to cook? Would you ask him to dance? Would you dress him in pants? What would you do with a moose in your house? Now, what if that moose went upstairs to your room? Would you share all your toys? Would you make lots of noise? Would you play hide and seek? Do you think he would peek? Would you beat him at chess? Would he make a big mess? Would you ask him to sing and then crown him as king? What if that moose started wearing your socks? Would you cry? Would you yell? Would you tell him they smell? Would you give him two more and then bid him farewell? And what if that moose took a bath in your tub? Would you give him two boats? Would you see if he floats? Would you towel him dry? Would you tell him don't cry? Would you find him pajamas and then feed him pie? What if that moose went to sleep in your bed? Would you tuck him in tight? Would you kiss him goodnight? Would you plump up his pillow and turn out the light? Would you tickle his toes? Would you pinch at his nose? Would you shout, "This is it! You are too big to fit!" And what if that moose says to you the next day, "I think I will stay." Would you chase him away? Would you say, "It's okay"? Then go ask your mother. She has the last say. The end. I hope you all enjoyed this book. And stay tuned for more interesting books. And don't forget to subscribe and share to your friends. Bye. See you in my next video.